So check out this couple of tourists over there. Okay, I'm shooting this video using Insta360 and I'm still getting used to it, so hopefully I don't make you dizzy. This mall is so big, so many stores that to check, but we didn't get to check all of them, of course. It was but we were just enjoying the view. We really feel like we're somewhere, like we've been taken somewhere away. It feels romantic and just enjoying the view. Doesn't feel like we're in the Philippines. I've been to the one in Las Vegas. We've been to the one in Las Vegas and we didn't even ride the gondola there because it was expensive. And here it was, I believe we paid $10 per person.
Pio en proviso venivo l'arvento rapito e incominciavo volare nel cielo infinito. Volare, oh, cantare. Oh, nel blu, dipinto nel blu. Felice star lassù, che volavo, volavo, felice per una suonare musica, astro del vento, agili dell'onda, prospero vento, suonare musica, astro del vento, agili dell'onda.
You can pretty much see a lot of American stores here, even American restaurants or international restaurants. You see them here, so you won't get hungry because there's so many selections. Check out that shot of the flowers. Not bad for a beginner on this camera, but it's a beautiful place to visit. So if you're in town, if you're in this area, visit it. And of course, I found a Philippine store or Philippines that they carry a lot of Philippine souvenirs. I got some Philippine t-shirts and some magnets. And of course, because it's an Italian inspired mall, we ate at Italianis. The food is really good and the servings were really big also, so we were happy with the purchase. The price is not a Filipino price because it was not cheap. It was an American price for what we got. We got salad and also spaghetti and meatballs and some drinks, but very tasty, really good pasta, really good spaghetti and meatballs, and the salad, Caesar salad, is our favorite. Yum!
So he's getting a haircut. Finally, after many years, I've been cutting his hair, so this is gonna look a lot better. He'll be happy. I think I just lose my job as his hair barber.
So for his haircut, that includes a scalp treatment, a massage, and then also facial, it was like $25, I think. $1,500, so it was under $30. And of course, he tipped him a good tip. He gave him a good tip because it was a very nice service. He never got spoiled like that. So now when I cut his hair, he wants a massage also. And I said, you only get that when we go in, when we live in the Jersey. So anyway, look at him getting spoiled. And he said after his haircut, that was the best haircut he got. I didn't get insulted or I didn't get hurt because I know it is the best haircut.
Right, kind of. So it looks much better. It looks so nice and clean.